For today's vlog, we will be unboxing the new Fuji XS10. What's up guys, welcome back to another episode of the show. For those who are new to this playlist, my name is Erosius Dilonboy and I am a gadget hobbyist. Okay, welcome, welcome. Para doon sa mga bago sa channel na to, this is a Tagalog vlog review ng isang amateur hobbyist na katulad natin na walang ginawa kundi bumili ng gadget for the sake na matry natin on our own. And the reason why I'm doing this is I am just like you. I'm passionate in buying stuff and also wanting to try out new things na meron sa market. Okay. So, the reason why we're here again is we will gonna unbox the new Fujifilm XS10. Okay. The reason why I bought this is as a Christmas gift dahil nga medyo kailangan natin ng motivation for the year. So, bumili tayo ng gadget. Hindi lang dahil sa sa Christmas gift. Meron kasing mga limitation doon sa mga gadgets na nabili natin. Kasi for example, for our Fuji camera, okay, X-T3, yung limitation niya is wala siyang image stabilization na kailangan sa videography. And what I believe with this camera is this is the first Fuji line that is capable of shooting video and as well as decent photos in a small body. Okay, kaya siya yung pinili ko. And tulad nga ng mga sinasabi na mas ginagamit ng tao yung camera kung mas maliit pero mas versatile. So, yung ginagamit kong lens ngayon is my Canon G7X Mark II. I think it's with me for about 2-3 years. And I think it's about time na i-upgrade ko tong workhorse na to para ma-fully utilize natin yung ating lens sa Fuji X-T3. Okay? So, para sa mga picture samples using this camera, I would like to encourage you to smash that subscribe button and crush that notification bell para sa mga susunod nating episode. For the meantime, here is the unboxing and enjoy! Thank you. that's all for today. Thank you very much for watching the show. Until then, see you to the next purchase. Bye.